there is a hypocagenic nodule which causes a protrusion in the isthmus. The dorsal and left borders right in the image of the lesion are partly blurred, partly speculated.